the fuck is up, rise and shine. Two funky rhymes, fuck that resting in time. We had our minds on the wrong thing, searching for answers. Flipping all you tricks was tripping, babies with pampers. Let's rearrange the script, it's time to get some caddies. Do the same thing, utilize our hoods like our daddy's problems had me. Now I understand being the man is providing the ground for you crumb snatchers to stand. And now I wait to see just how you fools will act. Should we get a 9 to 5? I'm looking for cup in the jack. Cause I kept hearing these voices screaming. Wake your ass up, keep turning the big picture and dreaming. And before your eyes, your whole world was start to crumble. Be like Thurman, work your way up to the bone. A choking fumble, use the moment to the one next to me. Got the time, if it's a Rolex, protect your neck. I just might be carefully grinding. The city's bitches steady screaming at G's. When all they wanna do is smoke our sweets and be our baby factories. But nowadays we just get booted and mashed. Cause if you let it all, that shit will kick in your ass. Try to be the coach.
Let these motherfuckers know
you the code.
DMG.
Let these motherfuckers know
you the code.
One lead.
Let these motherfuckers know
you the code.
Big Smith.
I'm the code, yeah.
11 years ago in 84, they stood a youngster. Destined to be cold in the field of a dunkster. 9 years of age, tall as fuck, be student. Nothing to the world, just another nigga ruin. Back then I had no bitches, never knew a bitch name. Niggas never knew me, only fuse used to hang. My uncle used to want me to play ball cause I was tall. He used to send me to the boys club to practice with the ball. But me, I always knew that in my heart. And with a pen and pad, I could write the shit to make me shine like a star. I played this shit daily so my uncle would be satisfied. But all the time, practicing my writing, getting raw. Now things done got better, I done got bigger. Now I'm 13 in junior high playing center. Then came the battles, game after game. I averaged 17 going into 8th grade. I'm 12 and 0 rhyming, steady tearing ass. Now I'm 15 wrecking niggas after class. Taking fools titles, the coldest in the school. An undefeated nigga dropping fools to the hoop. Now who wants to do this? I dare to see the man. I'm sending fools back to pop, lock, and break dance. I'm coming for them high school niggas, let them notice. Some they know that I'm coming in and going out the coast.
Who the code?
You the code.
Let these motherfuckers know.
You the code.
Let these motherfuckers know.
You the code.
Yeah.
Let these motherfuckers know.
You the code.
Right.
I'm the code.
There used to be a time when I was just another face. Rapping in the hood, killing beats without the bass. Doing talent shows, never winning first prize. Always falling second to them R&B guys. But never losing faith in the shit that I did. I kept on rapping local, never kept my talents hid. I started making tapes for my niggas in the hood. They said to make a demo and I told them that I would. I never did the demo, started fucking with that yam. Trying to get equipment for the crib so I can jam. I finally got some tables and some records and a mic. Wrecking competition when we battle late at night. My reputation grew and my name was overflowing. Rapping in the jets at the parties they were throwing. And started making rounds about the niggas that I knew. And all the crazy shit that them niggas used to do. And hearing motherfuckers on my block sing my songs. And it was all good even though they sung them wrong. Cause everybody knows you the coldest was and is. A 16-year-old motherfucker taking care of his. And still busting rounds on my block like so. And everybody banging to my futuristic flow. Chicago, Illinois, Lake Grove, 304. They live the coldest motherfucker that you'll ever know. Who the coldest?
Let these motherfuckers know.
You the code.
Let these motherfuckers know.
You the code.
Let these motherfuckers know.
You the code.
I'm the code.
It's kinda like ain't no half stepping. It's F-A-C-E-M-O-B for the record, Nuku. Ain't no half stepping. The notorious Snip, Shire, and DMG connection. No, it don't stop. Feel these niggas pounding. Every single nigga with the mic standing round it. Nigga, I've been cold since I first broke light. No, understand my mama should have really named me Ice. I'm freezing cold, burning motherfuckers to the touch. Too cold to be detained, I freeze your brain in the slush. Now hush, what? Say nothing, what? Nigga bow down when I say
ease up, freeze up.
Here come that nigga Scarface.
They say who can get busy like this, man? They search the whole world, but them not find a man. Yeah. Like my nigga Shire, cause he grabs the mic and fucks it up for all of y'all.
Thinking about the times I reminisce way back. I'm thinking would I ever get the BOC where I'm at. Chi-town native nigga cold as fuck with this. Cause I'm the man and can't nobody fuck with this. And when a man is cold as fuck, it seems you fuckers wanna front. Get the chance, brother, say a little sax, be a sneaky mac. With all you bitches frontin', wondering if life is a game. Watch the player wait, don't make it see, can you flip it the same?
You the code.
Let these motherfuckers know.
You the code.
Let these motherfuckers know.
You the code.
Let these motherfuckers know.
You the code.
I'm the coldest.